You have got to hear this, Hawk. There's this tale making the rounds. They're saying you single-handedly fought off a pirate invasion at midnight on the sacred ground of the Chantry.
Don't the stories mention my stunning good looks? What about my cunning wit?
Nope, they skip straight to the part about the lovable dwarf with the gorgeous crossbow and the heart of gold. I try to steer them straight, but you know how stories go. Just don't be surprised if people seem in awe.
What compels you to spin these ridiculous tales?
I love the sound of my own voice, and I'm a compulsive liar. Honestly, I don't know. It's just something I do. There's power in stories, though. That's all history is. The best tales, the ones that last. Might as well be mine.
Wouldn't it make more sense for you to be the main character in these tall tales of yours?
There's a recipe to a good hero, Hawk. It's like alchemy. One part down to earth, one part selfless nobility, two parts crazy, and you season liberally with wild falsehoods. You let that percolate through a good audience for a while, and when it's done, you've got your hero.
And exactly how many taverns have heard this particular story?
I only frequent the nice ones. Where it goes afterward is anybody's guess. You may not be my best dressed or cleanest friend, Master Hawk, but you're all right in my book. Anyway, I'll quit exaggerating before it goes to your head.
Patrol went missing along the wounded coast. The Arashok says you have some semblance of honor. So tell me, did you kill them?
If I did kill them, why would I tell you? You just attacked me.
I seek an answer to a question. What has happened to the missing Karatang? Vengeance is not relevant to this task.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I believe you. If you are not responsible, I waste my time here.
Thank you. Breezewell. Everything's quiet here in the mansion.
Always at your service, Miss Eyre.
Thank you. can make it for you. You like the shiny? I can make it for you. I can make it for you.
I found your patrol. They won't be coming back.
You have stolen my duty, Basra. We were supplied for this task, but you have done this instead. Take what was meant for us.
You from the south?
Could have sworn I knew a girl like you out of Rivain.
I don't know you, you don't know me.
You out of rhythm.
I don't know you, you don't know me.
Antiva. Bye!
Sirrah Hawk.
Messer?
Last we met, I did not know your name. Did not care to. You have changed your fortune over the years. The Kunari have not. I offer a courtesy, Hawk. Someone has stolen what he thinks is the formula for Gatlok. You will want to hunt him.
Sounds like the recovery should be worth something to me.
1,000 lives. The stolen formula was a decoy. Sarkamek, a poison gas, not explosives. A small amount is dangerous enough to your kind, but if made in quantity, perhaps by someone intending to sell it.
That merchant, Javaris.
Would he be cautious? Or would he assume success and make enough to threaten a district? A courtesy hawk. You will want to hunt him.
So, how dangerous does this fake mixture become?
It is not a threat to Qunari. For your kind, it is as dangerous as those who breathe it.
Can you elaborate?
The gas kills, but first it turns allies against their own in blind rage. So, the greater the skill of those sent against us, the more dangerous they become to their own people.
Hard to control at the best of times.
It is no longer our problem.
Any idea where we can find Javaris?
I heard about a sell-off. Merchant territories and such. They don't do that unless someone left in a hurry. I'd have figured he'd rooked some noble. He's sure not a burglar.
Just tell me where he is.
I haven't kept up on the squirt. Ask the coterie.
Panahedon, Hawk. I do not hope you die.
Welcome home, Miss Eyre. Everything's quiet here in the mansion. For the moment.
Fenris said Daenerys left this at the mansion. I came in and watered your plants. Your friend Meryl. Well, that was nice of her.